Sunday to you all, and I'm very excited because today is a very special Sunday, which is called Good Shepherd Sunday or Vocation Sunday. Vocation, which simply means a call, which means you and I are called in a very special and unique way to participate in the mission of Christ. As we all know, Christ said, "The harvest is great, but the workers are few." Meaning there's a lot of work to be done, huge work to be done in the vineyard of the Lord. And that is why he has called each one of us in a different way so that we can fulfill the mission of Christ. And that is why some are called to be consecrated. They're consecrated men and women, priests. Some are called to be married. Some are called to be single. But at the end of the day, we are all called to fulfill the mission of Christ, which is the mission of service. Therefore, we have each one of us to concentrate on our mission. We have to know our mission. We have to know what God has called us to, what God has called us to do, and fulfill that mission. The greatest mission in these our different vocations, it is the mission of love. We are all called to love. No matter small the gesture that we can do, as long as it is animated by love, it is great in the eyes of God. It can be as little as just giving a glass of water. Therefore, let us not spend so much time trying to compare ourselves to others, to the missions, the vocations that have been given. Instead, let's look at our own mission that we've been given. Let's look at our own call that God has called us to fulfill that mission. Happy Vocation Sunday.
Aliye ni umba mimi.